The Foreign Affairs and Commonwealth Secretary has mentioned Kenya's efforts.
Act of terror such as the abduction of the two people. In fact, even during war, medical personnel is never assigned.